he's dead.
How are you feeling?
I'll be faithful and bear true allegiance.
Upon our ability to own our crimes and failings and to make the protection of children and vulnerable adults our number one priority.